back in a few minutes, so.
So we did not receive anything for free, nor under any coercion did we receive anything for free.
This week has been very emotional for me, just because I understand the gravity of the way student body spoke. That's not fair to them, but it's also not fair, and the election process is overspent.
It's been tradition that if you have a donated item, you don't have a receipt, and you can offer the printed documents noting different prices. I did ask AMA if that would be acceptable, especially in relevance to these cardboard boxes. I was really confused on how to expense those, and she said I could print off something offline.
There are many discrepancies between this and the invoice that was given to them by, it's this one right here, these two pages right here.